Sagat Timothy Olimbwa. I want to welcome you to this show, which we are going to be dubbing the Link Magazine Show. This show is going to be run on a monthly basis, whereby we shall be inviting the key entrepreneurs who have done something and acting as role models in the societies that we live in to come and share their experiences in terms of how have they been able to move from where they were up to where we have seen them succeeding. We want to interest you into understanding the power of information. For us here at the Link Agency East Africa, we believe that once we have the two sides, that is the client, but also the business service provider, coming together to really understand what the client wants, which we said by our slogan that we are bridging the gap for you. We look at some of the things that are going to help us. One, at the end of the day, we are in a global society where information is moving very, very fast. I want to say that we've been out there, done some market research, and what is coming out is that a certain percentage of people are out there seeking for information. Where can I get a certain product? Where can I buy this thing? But also we moved out and talked to the service providers who are saying, we have a product, but where can we sell it? One of the areas that we really saw that we need to venture in and bridge the gap is to make sure we provide information to both the demand and the supply side, so that at the end of the day, we have a stable economy whereby we have the buyers approaching the sellers, but also the sellers putting out their product and explaining it to the buyers at a very minimal cost. So in this future that we are now going to be broadcasting on a monthly basis, we want to say that we are going to be bringing for you all sorts of people who have moved all the walks of life, those who have really seen it. I also want to say that in this world where we have now a new normal of having COVID-19 stringent restrictions, the way to go right now is that most businesses are going to take their marketing online. So we want to come back to you and ask you, would you come and advertise with us? We have a platform, we have a website, but now we have also introduced a monthly show, which is going to be showcasing businesses and services of different organizations and people. We are going to be writing about every place within the region, how it came, what is the history behind such and such a place, how are the people living life currently, and where do they want to see themselves in future. The other thing that we are also going to be doing in this cast is that we want to promote tourism. First, of course, that is in the eastern region. Why? Because the Link Agency, which is now producing the Link Magazine, is based in the eastern region. But once we are on the road, we are also going to be advertising the other places. We have quite a number of tourist attractions which have not been really advertised or marketed the way we have seen other places being advertised. At the end of the day, we want to pull the traffic to come to the east, but also we want to get into the real gist of the matter. We want to go to the cultural institution, interview these officials, and they tell us, what are they really offering? Which guidance are they putting across in terms of making sure the region is promoted? And how are the people whom they are leading reacting towards the administration? I want to make sure that the Link Magazine show is going to bring you all these spectacular interviews from all these people, so that you are able to know and widen your knowledge base. I want to add you, all our viewers out there, that let us follow the government restrictions, the Ministry of Health standard operating procedures, the SOPs that have been set in place, so that we would come out stronger when we overcome COVID. So for us, we are saying, can we have this documented? And at the end of the day, show it to the world. What is it that the Bagisu people are bringing on board? We want you to like and share these success stories. And also, we are urging the youth out there, if you know you have something that you really know that it is something which has not been seen, you could reach out to us, you come, and then share with us so that we can give you a platform to really showcase your product.